Hi, I'm Madhura. Welcome to MadhuraRecipe.com developing a new test. Today I'm going to show you how to prepare plain puri. Puri is a traditional fried Indian bread that is served on festive occasions. It is so delicious. So let's get started. First we are going to need dough for puri. This dough is quite similar to chapati dough. First take whole wheat flour. I have heated about 4 teaspoon oil in a pan. We are going to add a hot oil in this whole wheat flour. First take whole wheat flour. To this flour add salt, about 1 teaspoon, and add this hot oil. Just mix it first and add hot oil over it. Just mix it by spoon. Add some water. Add water little by little. Don't add too much water. We want this dough little bit stiff. Normal chapati dough is quite soft, but we want this little bit stiff dough. Should be quite hard. Mix it. I have kneaded this dough. You can see this dough is little bit stiff, but at the same time this is not extreme hard. We should be able to roll puris. The consistency should be like this. Now just cover it and let it rest for about 10 minutes. In order to get nicely puffed up and crispy puris, right consistency of this puri dough is the most important part. If we made very hard dough, then the puris may get cracked when we roll it. If we make very soft dough like chapati dough, then puris will not puff up and it will get soft. So make sure you knead this dough to the right consistency, not too hard and not too soft. After resting this dough for about 10 minutes, now we are going to make puris. First, take some oil between the palms of your hand and again knead this dough for about 2 to 3 minutes. After kneading this dough for about 2 to 3 minutes, now make small equal size ball like this. Just make small balls like this. Make small size balls like this. You may use some oil while making these small balls. Now we are going to roll puris. Meanwhile we roll our puris, I have oil heating on a medium high. Now just take this small ball of puri dough, dip this in oil and roll it into about 5 inch round. Roll it evenly from all the sides. This puri is ready, keep it aside. Repeat the same process for the rest of puri dough balls. Dip it in some oil, flatten it, that's it, should be like this. I have rolled all the puris. Now drop these puris one by one in oil, one at a time. Now just drop these puris one by one. And just give it a small push from the all sides so that this puri will puff up. Wow, you can see this has puffed up very nicely. Wow. Fry it from the both the sides until it gets nice golden crispy color. Just flip it. Wow, it looks so yummy. Fry it from the other side as well. Puris are ready now. You can see they are very crispy from out the side, but at the same time they are very soft and moist from inside. So yummy. Wow. It has got nice crispy texture outside. Wow.
Serve this puris with aloo curry, chole, halwa, or during mango season with amras or amrakhand. I must try this out. I have this aloo, just dip it in. There is nothing like that, having this nice dip of puri and amrit. Wow. It's just awesome. Please post your comments, tips, suggestions, recipes on madurasrecipe.com developing analytics. Thanks for watching my video. See you soon. Bye bye.